So let's say you have a home in need of a major repair, but you're looking to leave the home. Well, a typical home sale might be out of the question. Thanks to our next guest, he can actually buy your home quickly, no matter the condition, for cash, and help you move on with your life. That man is real estate expert, and investor, and broker for Lathe Lavada for First Prime Realty Group, and he joins us now. How are you, my friend?
Good, thank you.
So let's talk about these types of homes that you buy. What kind of homes are sellers bringing to you? Who do you typically buy from?
I buy properties that need major repairs, and the seller can't complete them for one reason or another. What we'll do is we'll buy the properties from the homeowners that really these are unwanted homes and they just want to move on from it.
Yeah.
Quickly and it's an unwanted home really.
Major repairs are not like, oh, there's a little hole in the drywall over there. This is like major overhaul needed and you just don't have the money to come up and say, fix this before we go to sale. It's not worth it to that seller. They can go to you and say, you take care of it. Your problem now, and you're like, sure.
Yeah, a lot of times they need $20,000, $40,000, $50,000 worth of repairs, and the seller, again, just can't afford to complete them,
yeah.
Or they're facing some sort of hardship, like sometimes foreclosure,
yeah.
But a lot of the times it's a job loss, yeah. A relocation, a death in the family sometimes, a divorce. So something of that. So it's a hardship they're facing along with the repairs, and the home is just unsellable, and they've just got to move on quickly.
Yeah, of course. And a seller is to choose you. They find themselves in that type of situation, and then they need to move on quickly. How quickly is quickly?
Well, you know, I've bought homes in under 3 days before.
Wow.
It's really based on the seller's time frame and their situation. Every situation is unique. Every situation is different.
Mm-hmm.
So we take it as it comes, and then we structure our buy based on what they're going through at that period of time in their life.
I know a lot of people might be watching. They're like, okay, so now you're the one with the property that has all the problems. What the heck do you do with them? What do you do with these properties?
Well, I do a couple different things. Sometimes the properties don't have a whole lot of equity in them. So what I'll do is I'll buy them. I'll make them rent ready, and I'll keep them in my rental portfolio for long term.
Okay.
And then other times I'll keep them, I'll rehab them, put them back on the market so a loan buyer can buy those properties. You know, I really like every deal to be a win-win.
Of course.
And I really like helping these sellers because it gives them a fresh start over, really.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why we do it, right? Is to help those folks out who are in need.
So what should a seller come to at the table to be able to, you know, get this process started?
Well, all they need to do is call my office,
okay,
for a 24-hour, no obligation cash offer. What we'll do is we'll do a pre-offer inspection on the property, and then we'll open up a title and escrow closing company,
mm-hmm,
to actually close the transaction, make sure the seller gets their profits, and then I get the title to the profit property.
I'm curious, so you typically with a sale, the selling agent would have to get their 3%,
mm-hmm,
the buying agent gets their 3%. How much is the real estate commission in this case?
Nothing. That's the beauty of this, is that's all taken out. So that's a saved cost for the seller. So that can go right into the equity of the property because I'm buying it directly. I'm not passing it off to a third party. I'm not wholesaling these properties. I'm actually buying these properties myself for cash,
mm-hmm,
and I'm repairing them and either putting them back on the market or holding them. So there's no commissions on any of the properties I buy. There's no expensive fix-ups or repairs on the properties that I buy. And the seller can get their cash profits and move on. In fact, we close properties and give them their money before they even move out.
Wow, okay, that's pretty fast then. And what about the stuff? Let's say we just have stuff that we, like, I don't want this anymore. What am I gonna do with it? I gotta hire the company to have all that stuff shipped out. Can they just keep it there and you take care of it?
Yeah, I mean, one of the reasons that these homeowners come to me to buy the property is because it's such an easy, smooth transaction. What happens if they don't want some of the items, they can leave whatever they don't want. In fact, that's what I say. Leave everything you do not want and I'll take care of it. In fact, we just closed on a property and this was interesting. I go to the property,
yeah,
and there's a car sitting in the garage and a signed title on the table. I did not bargain for that.
So they gave you a car?
Yes.
Okay.
They didn't. Unfortunately, yeah, their parents had passed away.
Yeah.
And so we're going to donate the car. We're going to, you know, and they've got all kitchen appliances and dishware and pots and pans. I mean, everything. There's a huge safe in there. I mean, so I'm going to take care of all that for them. And they even left a little bit of personal information, but we're going to go in there and take that to the shredding company
and
make sure that's destroyed. So I was a little bit surprised about what I found in that particular property, but that just goes to show you can leave anything in the property.
Don't leave your personal information.
Yeah, it would be best not to do that.
Yeah, other than that, you'll be fine.
It would be best not to do that.
Lathe, it's great having you, my friend.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. If you want to sell your home for cash, Lathe Lavada, the man to call, 702-476-2000. You're going to get a guaranteed, quick and easy, no obligation cash offer. First Prime Realty Group is a proud sponsor of The Morning Blend.